Oh, because then it can become your thing, and then it's
just... But there's a point where, yeah, you don't want to do it anymore.
Right.
Like, okay. But for someone to say, okay, I don't
want to
do it.
Yeah. Come to see John's work. Oh my God.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. Hey. Yeah, yeah. Oh dear. Okay.
Yeah, they are trying to
paintings are as follows. Number 15, Huron Shoreline. 14, Huron Bluff. 15. Naming the names of the paintings I've taken photos of. 12, Study 3 with Red. That's a nice one there. I like these two little ones. 10 and 11, Study 1 and Study 2. I'll keep this sheet with me. That's 10 and 11. Number 9. Early snow in the fall. I don't quite see the snow. My personal favorite, Jamaica. I got the sheet with me, so we won't get lost. I think that's it. There's others.
Get over there, you can get John too.
Yeah, I see him. What do you think of John's work? This is magnificent stuff. Magnificent.
I find some of the paintings quite engaging. Like Jamaica here. And also, I think this is titled Early Snow in the Fall. I think these are the two that engage me the most.
Okay.
And I think they're really nicely done paintings.
Oh, I'm just impressed. Especially this one. You said it's Jamaica? That's
yeah,
the name?
It's titled Jamaica.
I'm floored. Just got the color. It just whacks me.
Yeah, well, I think it captures the feeling of being in Jamaica, the color, the composition, the sense of atmosphere, the warmth of the island. I think he did a really nice job of rendering that.
Banter, please.
No banter. I already said all the shit when you had the camera off, which is why I said it when the camera was off.
Okay.
So you're not getting shit tonight.
Alright.
Yeah, where's my house painting?
Hey, where's the house?
I know.
You show me the front damn door.
That's what she wants painted.
I know you did the steps or something. You said you did some of the steps? Or
okay, just the steps are redone. It's a cool angle and it's got all kinds of funny shit to paint.
It's a little flat angle.
Just come to the house.
Alright, we're going to make arrangements.
Yeah, something that I can't clearly make out.
Yes.
And there's something that I'm like, I'm not sure if I'm getting that, but
that's kind of the point though.
Hey,
The cork can crumble in the bottle. So I have like this kind of hole in the center. It's a coaster run anyway, so I don't really care. But still.
Push the cork in, pour it out through it.
I did that once. Last time I did that, I was wearing a suit, and then I had to throw the suit out. But the best part was, it wasn't my suit, I found it from my brother.